Greetings, everyone. Habari. Welcome. We have been expecting you. We are here to welcome you, one and all, to the Festival of the Lion King. In this land, we welcome you to our world. Caribou. Band of singers who travel with Simba and his friends throughout the land with this triumph celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? And next we have Lekawa.
Which is Swahili for good looking?
This lovely one is Kabibi.
Which means impatient.
It means princess.
Yeah. And finally, we have the beautiful Zawadi.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift. She said it means the gift.
I said the gift. And if you want to stay good looking, then you best back off that attitude, mister. This gentleman, right over here, thinks I'm the gift, don't you, baby? What's your name?
Jerry.
Jerry, I think that's why he's in prison. My lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and his friends will be here any minute now, and we want to make them feel welcome when they arrive. So, we are going to need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we are surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we should greet them like
animals.
So for our busy pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I think I'll take, yes, the elephants.
Ooh, I'll take giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
And I'll take the warthog, Jerry darling. You're gonna come help me tame this warthog section. Come on up here.
Alrighty, everyone. My new friend Jerry is gonna help us make the sound that we as fellow warthogs will make. So first, Jerry, I want you to face this direction. Put both fingers up by your face to be your tusk. Yes, perfect. And now, make a warthog sound. Perfect! That's wonderful! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you need a tissue?
I think so.
Alright, Jerry, turn around with me here and help me lead this section, okay? Alright, everyone, tusk up. Yes, and on the count of three, let me hear you make a warthog sound. One, two, three. Jerry, that's the most disgusting sound I ever heard, and I love it.
Alrighty, everyone. I've got my new friend Eddie here from Mississippi. He's going to help me demonstrate for you all how to roar like a lion. Not already, Eddie. Let me see those paws in here. Let's hear that roar. Excellent. Ferocious, buddy. Alrighty, turn around. Yeah. You're going to help me lead the rest of the group. Alrighty, lions, let me see those paws in the air. And on the count of three with Eddie here, let me hear that roar. One, two, three. Now that's a lion.
Time for the elephants. I have my new friend Brent with me all the way from Indiana. He's going to help me all lead them. Alright, Brent, get that arm up there. Let's see that trunk. Wonderful. Now, let's hear the call. Friend, my friend, that is an elephant we'll never forget. Stay with me. Help me lead the rest of the herd, yes? Everyone, arms high in the air like an elephant's trunk, and on the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. Ah, yes, the mighty Pachyderm.
Okay, my turn. Everyone, this is Olivia. She is 5 years old. She came all the way from South Carolina. What sound a giraffe makes. Are you ready, Olivia? Giraffe, go.
You don't know what sound a giraffe makes? Well, you know,
Olivia, it's okay. Neither did I. So I looked it up and it said a low bleating sound. Sort of like a sheep. Do you know what sound a sheep makes? You ready? Giraffe, go. Yeah! Good job! Let's turn around this way. All right, giraffes, next in the air.
There you have giraffes.
Very well then. Now that you know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us, and we'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey everyone, I think I hear him coming.
One, right on time. On the count of three, let's use our animal sounds to call them in. All together now. One, two, three. Everyone, listen.
beautiful phrase.
Guess I gotta do a solo. Hakuna Matata. What's wrong here? What are your friends doing? What the heck? Bad monkeys. Bad, bad monkeys. Well, this stinks.
Sorry.
No, not you, but what? These monkeys, they're ruining my big number.
But they're so cute.
Cute? Look at them. They're picking bugs off each other.
Mmm, poor dirt.
Come on, everybody. You know the word.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing phrase. It means no worries for the rest of the days. It's a problem phrase. There lies a phrase. Hakuna Matata.
That's a motto.
What's a motto?
I don't know. What's a motto?
From a record-breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder, let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey!
I'm gonna put on a dress suit and do the hula. Ha, hula, hula.
walk, knock, knock. Left and then. Hey! What are you monkeys doing?
Why are you packing up?
We're about to do our snappy Songs of the Sound Teams medley. Hello? Get back here. We're not done yet. We got at least another 3 hours of material left. Now just put all this stuff back and we'll get on with it. With the... Hey, Maestro, what's with the music? Something tells me this ain't the floor show. Hey, what the... Hey there, big fella. Hey, nice hat. So, where you from?
I think it's pretty clear that the giraffes and the elephants won.